Now in breaking news, a young boy hit in a street near a school in Gardner has died.
This happened earlier this afternoon near Madison Elementary in Gardner. KMBC 9's Robb Yagmin is there live. Robb, what a terrible thing to happen.
Oh, yeah, we've confirmed that this child is dead and that his name is Cade Meyer, K-A-D-E Meyer. Taking a look at, we're shooting this video off the internet here. I'm right up on the scene. There's a Johns County Sheriff car. What apparently happened is this lane that is closest to me is the westbound lane, the Madison Elementary. As in the elementary school, there's a huge line of cars, parents waiting to pick up the kids up the front of the elementary school. They're idling their stop. Police are saying that Cade jumped in between two of those cars and went across the street and was struck in the middle lane by an SUV. You can see his backpack there, far part of the screen. Down as well, the farther west. That SUV right there is the one that hit him. We're being told tonight that he was taken code red. Their ambulance couldn't pick him up because the ceiling was too low, but they were doing CPR with the cardiac arrest. School was taken to the medical center. I apologize. It's bouncing around a bunch. It's kind of windy out here. But we're being told late tonight that 7-year-old Cade Myers died after being hit by the SUV and then run over as well. So we'll have the very latest in the story tonight at 10 o'clock. But once again, out here in the street between Madison Elementary and Gardner Edgerton High School, you can see in the back there, that happened about 3:30 this afternoon. Guys, back to you.